Well, what's a wedding without some family drama? Do you mind if I look?
Since I spent 24 hours thinking you were dead.
Carla, we'll get that thing out. So you're enjoying the rain? That's an intriguing idea.
Because you've given me no choice!
It's the fluorescence.
You think Edward would let me live if it was?
I'm still debating.
You should put your seatbelt on.
You're not dead. You're not dead. Come on.
I mean, you don't even say hi to me.
Hi.
Bella, we're supposed to be partners, remember? It says you can outrun me!
Doesn't he own a shirt?
Can't trust vampires. Trust me.
I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to introduce myself last week. I'm Edward Cullen.
Why are you doing this to me?
Yeah. I had an adrenaline rush. It's very common. You can Google it.
Beautiful. This is the skin of the killer, Bella.
Let me give you a clue. Wait for her to say the words.
You at least watch where you walk.
Not that guy, yeah. No, he just looked.
It's amazing, right? See, I tell you I can read minds. And you think there's something wrong with you.
Your scent? It's like a drug to me.
Alice, what are you noticing? I'm 109. I'm breaking all the rules now anyway.
Since I'm going to hell.
If you ever touch her against your will again!
What if I'm not the hero? What if I'm the bad guy?
I like my own personal brand of heroin.
Sad WC.
I just do it so much better.
You better hold on tight, Spider Monkey.
Bella. I don't want you to come.
Carlisle!
Well, I could always make you
marry me.